TMZ has reported that Angelina Jolie has claimed that she was physically abused by Brad Pitt well before the 2016 plane incident, which ended their marriage. Brad has denied that, but Angelina insists that it happened. In the plane incident, it was the first time that his physical abuse targeted the children. This comes when Brad and Angelina are embroiled in the winery case, with Brad suing Angelina for selling her share of Chateau Miraval to a third party.